We are here in Dortmund at the Signal Iduna Park. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
Parkinson.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Couldn't hold on to the ball. He's got possession back for his team. Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Travis. Parkinson. And now Heinz. This does look promising. Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Parkinson, Copeland, read the play well. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Test of his control now. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Dylan. Heinz.
Probing pass. And there it is, the opening goal.
And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. He's cut that out well, well read. Well, winning the ball back with the interception might lead to a break for them. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Dylan. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Copeland. Travis. Threading it through. The goal is there for the taking. Well taken goal. Good possession for them now. Now they're two in front. I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
As you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes, but they won't mind that one bit. because they've got their noses in front, and it's been a brilliant performance so far. I'm sure the manager on the sideline will be absolutely delighted.
Intercepted well. Closing him down. Where? Here's Heinz. Malone. He's won it back easily. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. That's something for him to chase.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Read the play well to intercept. Strong tackle to break up the play. Malone. Parkinson. Careless there. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Here's Owen. Where? Here's Heinz.
And they're stopped in their tracks by a raised flag from the assistant.
Well, I thought, you know, he timed his run perfectly there, but no, they kept a good straight line and they caught him.
It's a very good interception. Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
That's the goalkeeper's ball.
Very good work by the goalkeeper. Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play.
Travis. Malone. Saw the direction of the pass. Now, Heinz. Copeland. That's a turnover of possession here. Tackle goes in. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. I do think they've got to find another gear or two. It has been too slow. They've been hesitant. Certainly haven't created enough chances, anywhere near enough.
Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Needs to be quick. Well, it looked a chance, but it's ended rather tamely as a goal kick. Copeland. Parkin.
Opening them up with a through pass.
Well, goalkeepers like action. There was plenty of action for him there.
This crowd's turned up the volume. We haven't had too many chances to get excited about, but there could be one here.
Could be a cross here. Could be dangerous. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. But poor play at the end of a promising move.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Slipping it through.
Needs to stay cool now.
An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Let's fly! Great save
by a diving goalkeeper. They've gone short with the corner.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw, though. That throw has literally tossed possession away.
He doesn't want to lose it here.
That's cut out.
Heinz. Read that well with the interception.
Bit of danger for the goalkeeper.
Try to convert this cross.
I think the defender was responsible for his aim being awry.
Yeah, he was charging him, wasn't he? I think the player saw him coming out the corner of his eye.
Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries, and it is frustrating for the home team and crowd.
Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch.
Neatly intercepted. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Real chance. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
He's got the option to get in a cross now.
Oh, that's good defending.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Headed back across goal. Looking for goal now. Goalkeeper in the firing line. A blockbuster of a shot.
Another corner.
A short corner.
He's chosen to cut it back now.
Very able to get his body in the way.
Now they're pressing in at him. Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch. Lua Lua.
Now, can he take them on?
How's he reached that?
Full stretch. That's an incredible save.
Go, go, go.
put in from the wide area.
And in with a diving header and a goal!
And we restart the game 2-1. Dillon. There's only a minute to go. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Good vision here. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. No nonsense defending, it was needed. Could get his cross in now. Probing pass. Players arriving in the middle. It's a corner, and they're in a rush to take it. And he's dealt with it, a dangerous moment. That's great. Goal is gaping. Can he do it? And they manage to score here. And they are really bossing the game now. Excellent for his team, easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and...
That is the final whistle.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.